Called text to column. This will help you to separate this particular words alphabet in separate column. Okay, how we are going to do this? Just click on the particular column first, text to column, and then fixed width, and then you can see you can do the separation like this, and then where you want this particular separation get added, I want at this particular place, so I'll click over here and then finish. Okay, you can see data has been added, right? Likewise, you can do this for entire this thing content as well. So what you need to do is select this all flash field, correct, and accordingly you can add this separation. I hope you found this useful. Please subscribe our channel.